think there was no permission granted. So have you sought any permission from the sports ministry?
Nobody has given any permission to any Kabaddi players to go to Pakistan. And the issuance of visa is the sovereign prerogative of any country. We have no role in granting of visas. It's a sovereign right of Pakistan. But we'll see, we'll talk to the Kabaddi Federation people that whether it was an informed visit or not. With regards to visa, we have no role. Playing in the name of country or India's flag being used and all, these are matters to be investigated. But as far as the players going to Pakistan, that we have no role. There's no permission as such.
Sir, but one more thing. I mean, visiting Pakistan and participating in the tournament there, do you think that it should be like...
There's no permission. Going to Pakistan has nothing to do with sports ministry's thing. Anybody can visit anywhere depending on the granting of visa. We have no role in that. But we, taking the name of India or using Indian flag and all that, we will see if it is so.